You see men playing it. Each time they play, they stand this way, and then they hit, pow, with the whole of the hand, using the whole of the hand. If you go to South Africa, you will see the same. Their big drum, their Zulu drum, is they hit this way. Okay? Those are one of the usages of the hand. Now, the second is your elbow. Can you raise up your elbow? Aha, good. The third is your wrist. And the fourth is your fingers. Brilliant. I will liken this to the gearbox. Each time you want the car to speed, you do what to the gear? You do what to the gear?
Change.
You change your gear. Good. You can't be playing this and you expect to be as fast as possible.